Lauren and I are very committed to nature. We're committed to conservation. We're committed to restoration.
This group is mostly focused on conservation, done in the right places, in the right way, working with governments, working with local communities.
This is a forest that is, quite frankly, the only remaining healthy lung of the planet. We really need to make sure that not only do we create these protected areas, we sustain them.
The Congo Basin is one of the largest carbon sinks in the world, and we'd all like to keep it that way.
We're talking about in excess of a billion tons of CO2 a year just being sucked out of the atmosphere.
What makes it difficult?
When we talk about good governance, which usually has sort of two elements. One is corruption, and the other is just lack of capacity.
It's not only weak governance, not only corruption, but lack of enforcement.
We've basically had to go to war. The criminals trying to kill the elephants and steal the gold and the trees are willing to kill us.
It's going to take radical partnerships for us to get all of this work to add up to the impact we want to see.
And the world cannot afford to lose the Congo.
We thank all of you for doing this work on the ground. I know intellectually how hard it is, but every time I have a meeting like this, I realize, oh, I know the tip of the iceberg about how hard this is.
And it's very inspiring how passionate all of you are about the work you're doing.
Thank you very much. Thank you.